Staying with the Aam Aadmi Party, it is going to be a litmus test for Arvind Kejriwal in the Delhi Assembly today. The Aam Aadmi Party has been successful in fulfilling their big pre-poll promises. But will that really help them win the numbers game? They're set to face the first real test in the Assembly, the confidence vote. And even as Congress continues to maintain that it will extend issue-based outside support to the Aam Aadmi Party, it really will be interesting to see if there are any last-minute surprises in store.
They are already pushing ahead with their agenda, from free water to power tariff cut to providing new night shelters. The Aam Aadmi Party is setting the tone for the populist polity in the country.
मैं तो कह ही रहा था जी राजनीति करना हम सिखाएंगे इनको.
But will their populist blitzkrieg continue? And will they survive the litmus test in the Delhi Assembly today?
अब ये बीजेपी कांग्रेस वाले हमारी सरकार चलने देंगे कि नहीं चलने देंगे? सरकार बचेगी कि नहीं बचेगी हम कह नहीं सकते तो हम तो ये मान के चल रहे हैं 48 घंटे हमारे पास इन 48 घंटों में जितनी जनता की सेवा कर सकते हैं कर लो
द कांग्रेस व्हिच इज करेंटली सपोर्टिंग द आम आदमी पार्टी हैज ऑलरेडी पंच्ड होल्स इनटू टीम केजरीवाल्स पॉलिसीज
AAP party should have studied the financial implications of their decision to take such, you know, gigantic measures which will impact the fiscal health of the state shows that the hurry is definitely politically motivated.
But as the BJP plays a wait and watch game in the capital with general elections around the corner, the Aam Aadmi Party effect cannot be ignored.
The floor test on Thursday at 2 p.m. at the Delhi Assembly will not only be a litmus test for the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress, but also for these new political options that had emerged for the national capital. Even though the Aam Aadmi Party leaders sound very confident when they say that they would be able to show the majority, the fact is they are already making crucial announcements, perhaps to prove that they would be able to fulfill promises if they are allowed to sit in the government. So some very crucial hours ahead expected at the Delhi Assembly. With Imtiaz, Pooja Shali for Times Now.
Well, Thrupti now joins us live from right outside Arvind Kejriwal's residence. Thrupti, now as far as the Aam Aadmi Party is concerned, coming out and delivering on the big promises that they'd made to the electorate, working as if they just had a time frame, a time window of 48 hours. Now, crucial test that's lined up for today, Congress firm on extending support. Are there really any kind of surprises in store today?
Well, as they say, one can never be sure in politics. But today, an important floor test, and Aam Aadmi Party is expected to sail away smoothly on this. Because remember, the Congress has been insisting from the very go that they will continue to provide outside support. And also JDU MLA Shoaib Iqbal has pledged his support. So it should be smooth sailing for the Aam Aadmi Party. And with two major electoral promises that they have already fulfilled, be it supply of free drinking water to people of Delhi and cutting down the tariff by 50%, they've already shown people that if given an opportunity, that they will fulfill most of the promises that they made in their manifesto. So the two big promises, along with the CAG audit that the government has already ordered, has already bolstered the confidence that people have in them. And it remains to be seen what really happens in the assembly today. But from what it looks like, from the kind of promises they've already fulfilled, from the more promises that they have promised to fulfill, and with the Congress already in the back step here, because remember they not only lost miserably, but they also have a lot to gain now from, you know, the kind of confidence that people have lost in them. They have a lot to gain, and at this point of time they cannot be seen as not allowing the new government to fulfill the promises. So smooth sailing for the Aam Aadmi Party as of now, but it still remains to be seen what really happens post 2 a.m. because post 2 p.m. because nobody really knows what kind of surprise Congress party might pull. Back to you.
All right, so post 2 p.m. is when we're expecting the picture to really clear out on this. But given the sort of acrimony, really, Thrupti, that we've seen between the Congress and the Aam Aadmi Party right from the word go, how really are we expecting this to pan out? Is the Congress really decided that they're going to be extending support, or is there still some kind of speculation, some kind of negativity, or is it going to be just smooth sailing like you're telling us?
Well, the negativity, the distrust is there from the very beginning, and both the parties have made it very clear. They have come out, you know, commenting about each other, saying that they do not trust each other, and that the Aam Aadmi parties have even gone to the extent of saying that they will work as if they have only 24 or 48 hours of governance, and that they will do whatever they can. So the mistrust is there. It is quite obvious, and it is made obvious by the comments that are coming from all the from the political leaders belonging to both Aam Aadmi Party as well as the Congress. But Congress Congress has been maintaining from the very beginning that they will give issue-based support, that they will provide outside support, and that there is no, there is no two-way thought about this. So today it should be an easy, smooth sailing for the Aam Aadmi Party, because as I said, Congress cannot be seen as some party which has not only lost miserably but also not allowing the new government to function.